Dingo Family by Caitlin. Once upon a time in the dream time, there was a dingo named Caitlin. Caitlin had no one to play with. Caitlin was very sad. As she just wanted a friend. One day, Ali the kangaroo came hopping along. She had never met a dingo, so wasn't afraid of Caitlin. Ellie asked Caitlin if she wanted to play. They became the best of friends. The end.